I love Karamoja. Karamoja is my motherland. In Uganda, the land of Africa. I love Karamoja. Karamoja is my motherland.
Karamoja, for us, we lack food, but now we have enough because of the biogas. We enjoy our food because of it. By those days before the construction of the biogas, the girls used to go and fetch firewood so that they can prepare for people something to eat. But now, since they constructed the biogas latrine, we flush. And the gas is produced to be cooked, to be used. The moment we are flushing, the feces goes, but it is only the hair to come and cook for us food now. We enjoy.
You